Okay, here is the right way to make shims. A lot of 2x4s. You always got scraps laying around. So you make a slide table. Thin piece of plywood. Glue and nail some slides that fit these grooves. Put a fence on it. Nail it down to a fence. Then I have these pieces in here that hold my 2x4 on about a 5-degree angle. And here's my stop. You need shims, this is how you do it on the desert island. You fill up a bucket real quick. These are great because if you put them under a cabinet, you take a putty knife and chop them, and they snap perfectly flush with the cabinet. They snap easy. Also, get a candle. Whenever you have a slide table like this, get a candle and put wax all over it, all over everything. It'll make it slip real good.